This is the teaching that I received when I was Manikyavasaya in the 3rd century. I was the chief minister who was commissioned to go get Arabian horses for the military. So I was on my way to get these horses. I had lots of money to buy these horses from the Arabian traders. But I was met by Shiva. He came down like a guru, and I never knew who he was. I was staying in a place, and he approached me. I could not withstand his personality, and I bowed down. He lifted his right foot and put it on my head, and that's all. And I saw there was nothing in this world but except energy forms. I lost my ego. The first experience was I did not know who I was, what I was doing. I was incredibly happy and joyful. But then Shiva had disappeared. And I used up all the money to build temples. I never bought the horses, and then Shiva has to come and do a lot of miracles on my behalf to save me from the angry king who wanted the horses from me.